please subscribe.
New for 2018. Mitsubishi updates the looks of the Outlander with new front and rear bumper designs, LED running lights, a new center console, and shift lever. A 7.0-inch touchscreen display with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto is now standard in addition to new silver interior stitching. The SEL trim receives blind spot warning with rear cross-traffic alert and a power tailgate standard. The top GT model now comes equipped with a multi-view camera system and a heated steering wheel standard. Lastly, the new Touring package is available on the SEL and GT trims. A new plug-in hybrid model also debuts as part of the 2018 Outlander lineup, with the starting price in the mid-$30,000 range. Vehicle summary. The Outlander is Mitsubishi's three-row crossover, positioned above the entry-level Outlander Sport and the new Eclipse Cross crossover. Overview. With the exception of the range-topping GT model, the standard engine is a 2.4-liter I4 engine that produces 166 horsepower and 162 pounds-to-foot of torque and delivers an EPA-rated 25/30 of a mile per gallon city highway with front-wheel drive and 24/29 of a mile per gallon with all-wheel drive (AWD). The GT trim utilizes a 224 horsepower, 215 pounds to foot 3.0-liter V6 that is only available in AWD and is rated at 20/27 of a mile per gallon. The 2.4-liter is backed by a CVT while the V6 is paired to a 6-speed automatic. In Motor Trend testing, the Outlander 2.4 SEL AWD hit 60 miles per hour in 9.2 seconds and stopped from 60 miles per hour in a respectable 119 feet. The 2018 Outlander comes standard with the 7.0-inch touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, LED daytime running lights, heated side view mirrors, 18-inch wheels, 7-passenger seating, dual-zone climate control, and a leather-wrapped steering wheel and shift lever. Many available features are bundled together in the SEL Touring package that includes a multi-view camera system, adaptive cruise control, forward collision mitigation, lane departure warning, automatic high beams, LED headlights and fog lights, heated steering wheel, a 710-watt Rockford-Fosgate sound system, blind spot warning with lane change assist and rear cross-traffic alert, power glass moonroof, and a power remote liftgate. Safety. The 2018 Mitsubishi Outlander received the highest 5-star rating for the AWD model and 4 stars for the FWD version from the NHTSA for the crossover's overall score. The Outlander is considered a 2017 top safety pick plus, the highest designation from the NHTSA for receiving the highest rating of good in all crash tests and the highest rating of superior for the front crash prevention evaluation. The superior rating was issued because the Outlander was able to avoid 12 miles per hour and 25 miles per hour frontal collisions thanks to the forward collision mitigation system found in the previously mentioned Touring package that adds all available driver assist safety features. What we think? After 1 year with our long-term 2016 Mitsubishi Outlander SEL, we enjoyed the fact that the crossover gave us no issues and was cheap to maintain. We did wish for more power from the equipped 2.4-liter I4, as it would struggle with more than two people in the crossover, but the fuel economy was good. We liked the driver assist safety features but felt they were a little too sensitive and not as refined as other competitive systems. The interior was conservative and simple, the front seats were comfortable, but the third row seats are very small, not made for adults. The 63.3 cubic feet of cargo space was great for fitting many things, but the power liftgate was slow to open and close. At the end of our long-term verdict, we said, our Outlander had a good amount of content for its $33,095 sticker price. But again, not all of those features work as well as those offered by the competition. I think the Outlander makes a more compelling case as a stripped-down base model. A front-wheel drive 2017 Outlander S is a great value at its $24,390 starting price because it offers more room than a Honda CR-V and has a standard third row for less money. During our first drive review of the refreshed 2016 Outlander, we felt the crossover was quieter than the previous model year but still not as quiet as we would have liked. The interior was an improvement, especially the more comfortable front seats and the easier to fold down rear seats. Equipped with the i4, the crossover felt more nimble than the V6 but needed more power. The well-equipped SEL front drive model starts at $25,845, and the V6 AWD is still a value at $31,845. Will all the improvements, plus the value, add up to more interest from US buyers? They'd be wise to consider the new crossover for its value. Cool fact. The 2.4-liter i4 has a towing capacity of 1,500 pounds, while the V6 more than doubles that at 3,500 pounds.